Oh man, happy hump day. It's hump day in New York City. And the Channel 6 top ball master, number 833, Dr. D. Lever, oozing cream out of a cupcake. Poor cupcake. Poor CK. You ought to pay me no mind with this old huff and puff. Why you sound all huffy and puffy, man? Doc, what you do to that boy, man? You got him in overdrive. Hey, Doc, now you know why the CB is definitely awesome for finding punks. Yeah, man. Yeah. Doc shouldn't pay no mind to anything your punk sidewalk sap sissy ass says, man. You've been crying about the Puerto Ricans in this building for 9 years already. Now you're trying to take credit for your crackhead dope fiend buddy who's now driving an Uber. He can't make it in the CB radio business, man. Nigga with a monkey on his back can't make it in this business, dude. A roll of starter costs $40. You understand? A nigga with a monkey on his back ain't gonna survive in this here game. Doc, I've been telling him since day one, I'm the king of the monkey bars, the landlord. I told them from day one from Utica, I'm the king of the monkey bars, the landlord, the capo, the tutti, the cappy, the United States of Scamerica's number one, the great American pig, the great, 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 you fear my daddy, God up above's number one right-hand man, the chief, the capital, the tutti, the godfather, the don of the seraph, the seraphim. And you don't know what omerta is till you're one of us. I'm that quiet. All I know is you gotta get down and do what I did. You gotta bow down and kiss the floor, the little genie piston. Cause I listen. I thought the Big Boy collaboration was good, but the Young Buck one, we call the cupcake song. Listen to me, the Young Buck one, me and her call the cupcake song. Ooze that cream, I'm gone. All right, Doc, I'll be back in a little bit. I'm going upstairs to play in the kitchen. I got my eyes lidded, my bone down, and now I'm getting the munchie on.
He ain't got no real bills to pay. He's living off a dollar. You come in here, you pay your full screwdriver and your radio for $2.
I don't know, Cuppy, what I'm actually worth. Even when there are bills to pay, they're not real bills. Because they're like not even there, bro. They're like a speck. They're like the crumb that falls on the floor when you clean the table off at night. Not even thought of. All right, I'm back in my cut.
Thank you, I have too much integrity for that. Huh? Each screwdriver ass motherfucker. Huh? And then when he can't fix it.
Hey, Leroy, would he come off that key bar? Let him know the king gave his queen ass the last word. I'll be back in a little bit. He likes having the last word. He hang on to that mic for dear life. He come off it, hear somebody here talk, he go right back on it screaming and yelling. That's only because the people close to him, you know, he don't want them hearing what destroys him. He don't want them hearing that he got no battle, that he got no game, that he got no fight. And as long as my lips seep into his ears, that's exactly what he is. A battleless bullshit, no fight punk. You're 127. Yes, sir. Second son. Second son is clear.
Sitting there, L, yo, check this out, man. Sitting there every fucking day, cleaning up. Lost his goddamn hair, look like a baboon. Look like a motherfucking orangutan. Look like a sick orangutan. Look like a little sick, midget-ass orangutan thing. That's what it is. Yeah, I know. Two old morons. Wilding it up, man.
I am. I'm turning my radio off.
There you go. See, smart man. I'm gonna sit out here and listen to these cocksuckers that gas each other up.
Cupcake got the rude dog to turn off his radio? I don't believe it.
I can't find my handcuffs. Well, let me see. What would have been boring when his ass down here telling fibs? Gassing up this fucking Uncle Thomas ass nigga.
Baby mama drop a hole. number four. I can't believe you're number four. You fished out.
Oh, shit. I don't believe that either, Doc. Doc, I don't believe a cupcake made a rude dog turn over his radio. King.
Who is he on Richie's side? Not agreeing with everything Richie said. He'll be on Richie's side. And he got that bitching out, crunked out, slapped out. take the beat down, you gotta call the fucking police. You goddamn.
Thank you.
PA. She was in Jersey somewhere. She's close to the PA. Oh, my team car wasn't fun. Man, she eats your fucking heart out, man. You wasn't born in a goddamn PJ. You got born down there in big old Florida with your mommy and daddy in the house. You had about 15 acres of land and shit. With chicken and roosters and shit. And want to get an egg, you want to have breakfast, you go down in the back here. And you get an egg, and you come back in the house, and you're cooking, you got a fresh egg, and shit. You were born like Chester fucking fried chicken. He had powder eggs. He had powder eggs, Richard. He mad at you, because you lived a million-dollar life. He lived a poor life. He cried, you know, cry, baby. Don't you want to cry, baby?
Yourself on the back, CK. CK, you're the only bitch in CB history I know got a rude dog to turn his radio off.
You can't be happy to hear Richie's mouth. If you don't hear Richie's mouth, then he go play his little garbage, stupid shit.
I really hope Debbie don't hear this video gate. I really hope Debbie don't hear this video gate.
I wonder how old that guy is, man.
I hope Mr. Modulation don't hear this video gate. I hope Mr. Modulation don't hear this video gate. I hope Sam the Butcher don't hear this video gate.
Nobody fucking cares.
Okay. Well, you know what? The rude dog I know, he would definitely care.
He's not that old.
Nah, he don't care.
Hey, he's a man. At least we can say he's half a man. He ain't fully a man.
Well, I guess he's just a dog then. He ain't rude no more.
People go.
Same old fucking bullshit. Boring as hell, man.
Take care of the dogs.
Well, out, that's what happens when you got a cupcake on the band. When you got a proven sidewalk sap, a multiple time proven face-to-face sidewalk sap motherfucker. That's it. I'm saying I'm not gonna lose no sleep over it. I didn't write checks with my mouth my body never gonna cash. No, sir. I ain't gotta look in the mirror and feel embarrassed about anything I spit through this mic ever. All right, I'm gonna leave you to the number one proven power of the video game habitual liar bitch out there. Give him the crutches. I'm clear, girls.
No, we're telling lies.
Richie, are you still fighting, man? Come on, give me a break, Richie.
I'm just smoking this chump like I'm smoking this blunt. But you from the bowl, Doc. Doc, you know what it is, Doc. Doc, let me ask you something. I might be in the wrong world, but the day a nigga start a fight with you and then come to your face six times, five times, whatever it was, five or six, I lost count after the first time. Who gives a fuck? After the first time I made my point. But nevertheless, you know, my job's over. You know what I'm saying? But Doc, you know what it is. You tell me what happened to a motherfucker. They come face to face and don't say boo, can't handle their beef, and want to brag about they were face to face. You from the boat? What does history on your bullshit show you? What does history on your bullshit show you? I don't know about what the history on your bullshit channel shows you, but I know what history shows me in real life on them fucking streets. Don't worry about the cops. I'm going to tell you one more time. Don't worry about the cops. Their only job is to hopefully they can scare you into not making a move, because if you do, they damn sure can't stop me from killing you. I'm back quiet.
Put it in. in the Cub Scouts? He don't carry no goddamn gun in the Cub Scouts. This guy was a fucking soldier of the United States Army, you cocksucker. When he died, he's gonna have a flag over his coffin. Who the fuck you would have had this fucking duct tape trying to keep the coffin together?
Spitballs. He's got nothing to do with your motherfucking soul, Joshua.
Dr. Love wore out old Huff and Puff. She proved to be light work, and Doc real good at handling the light work.
To do that, it's the guy who used to run in Queens, the Spanish guy. I'm gonna have Mike Snatcher for the guy's phone number. Cause if he knows goddamn 911, where he was at, then he gotta know where he was at.
It's all because I got stray cat class and stray cat style.
What's this man that got named? Hawk. Or Black Hawk. They say you look close to Black Hawk. See, you're gonna get it. One day, CK is gonna, you're gonna meet me down in that motherfucking courtroom. I'm not supposed to be there. I'm gonna say, call my lawyer, please. I wanna see the guy. I wanna see the guy. And I'd like to see the guy who made late press to me. Please, Your Honor, just let me see a picture of the motherfucker. And just where I can post it on my goddamn YouTube channel, on my goddamn Facebook channel, every place, and I can place that motherfucker. I will put that damn picture there. Yes, indeed. I will put that motherfucker over my, right there where my toilet is at, my toilet seat. I will put that motherfucker picture of that fat guy. I will have to print it out. Matter of fact, Richie, I'll probably one of those prisoners that they got on the TV. They show you now that they got, they were printing on wood and everything like that. I'll print that motherfucker, put it right there in a motherfucking on my door. I'll put his picture right there in the goddamn bathroom. And I think I'll put it over here up on the goddamn ceiling. So when I'm choking motherfucking chicken, I say, here, bitch, in your motherfucking mouth. In your mouth, I'm gonna pull the skin back and I'm gonna put it in your motherfucking mouth. I'm gonna do it for me, Grave Digger, and all my friends that died on the CD land. That's right. I get a goddamn, hey, Richie, if I ever see this picture on Facebook, that's gonna be it. I'm gonna take my motherfucking phone, I'm gonna do click click, and I'm gonna take the card out of my phone. Motherfucker, and they put my goddamn gang, and they go get that old one. You know, man, I got this big motherfucker telling me what the fuck. Let's give this motherfucker a fair warning. They rolled up on a motherfucker like that, Richie. That motherfucker gonna stay in the house for a couple of goddamn days. Believe me, Richie. What you call this to tell me, Richie? The Spanish guy from New Jersey, 747. You know who it is, Richie. 74, 78. Listen to the judge, he says, Doc, I need you to just talk to me now. I think I'm out of trouble, he said. He said, Doc, I love every time you come on the radio, my woman know who you are. I said, that's good, man. That is very good. He said, well, talk to me, Doc. I said, all right, I just listen to my radio. I just listen to you, man. Because you keep me out of trouble and keep me from going back to jail. I gave up my guns. I went to jail because I was packing two goddamn guns, Dr. Robert, and I got caught. And I did a 5-year bid. But, Doc, I went outside, man, and these motherfuckers out there fucking with me, man. My own people. I said, because they trying to bitch with you and shit like that. I told them. I said, leave them alone, man.
He can't sleep for this guy called CK. He ain't got it like that. He
he brought up, he came up on welfare. He came up like I came up. And some of those black people out here. What you gonna tell you? Put one kid and girl out here, say, Dr. Love, I ain't got no goddamn say. I'm the same thing like you had. You ain't mad.
So quiet out here. Why is it so quiet out here?
Because rain falling, that's your time.
It's my time when I'm trying to sell shit. Brand new antennas, brand new microphones, brand new lighter cords, brand new mirror brackets, brand new antenna wire, radios. What's my name?
Well, what time, big man?
Like all the taxis and dollar vans ain't awake yet. Shut up, man. Get that radio fixed. John John, where are you, John John? It's only 6:30, man. I thought it was 7:30, my bad. Okay, I'm back to channel 19, boys and girls.
Go back in your coffin.
My coffin?
Thanks, Dada. Your coffin.
Thanks, Q, but something's wrong. It don't sound like you.
Yeah, I'm in the mobile right now, and I'm barefooted.
Yeah. All right, well, you're on the video gate in the 59-minute zone. I'm back to 19.
That sound better right there, Richie. That sound better right there.
Chew it. It's got like a little nasal twang, like maybe a battery or a mic too high. It's one or the other. You'll hear it.
Yeah, it's probably a battery. I ain't seen you in about 6 months. All right, no problem, no sweat, no strain, no shit, no stain, Richie. I see.
Pull up out back, man. I'll give you one. I got like 6 or 7 in the package left.
Yeah, I'm going through a lot of shit right now. I don't worry about the fucking battery. Yeah, I'm going through a bunch of shit right now. Anyway. I don't understand why this fucking meter, man. The fucking knob be 12 o'clock, the fucking thing be like off, man. The fucking counter be off. I don't know what the fuck's going on. But I remember you saying don't worry about the counter. It's on frequency. I don't know. Anyway, Richie, bye.
Well, I'll drop it off. I'll check it again. I'll, you know, leave it for the weekend or something. And, you know, we'll make sure it's correct. I'm pretty sure it is, though. I know the transmit's locked on if I did it.
Yeah, ain't no problem. All right, Richie. I'll get back with you, man. Going back to 19. Talk to you later. Keep that ass tight.
Are you kidding? I'm on Utica Avenue with these clowns right here. Hey, where you clowns at? Say good morning to Q. I'm back to 19.
Hey, Lucy! My name is Thomas! If I know...
Full control on the mic and on the sidewalk. I'm back out. I'm going to tell you what really utterly sucks about that, too. I'm only allowed to be half-cocked on the mic. Dang it, boy. Full control.
Yes, who are you? Can you see?
You're not heading in here!
Man, you don't sound like you're here too.
So, it's legal again! Speaking!
Illegal? Oh, you can't be illegal. Illegal means only.
Oh, no! Shoot them up! And then... Oh, no! No! Hold on,
Are you a girlfriend? Are you a friend? Are you a lawyer?
You know what we really need to do around here? We need to hit up AOC. AOC's supposed to be working with the parents and shit and working with this country and, you know, get straightening out in New York. But if she really want to do something for the parents, ensure that their kids will have decent housing tomorrow. She got to start lobbying no more storage units going up in the five boroughs of New York. Every storage facility that goes up, that apartment building that could have been there, that's 300 to 2,000 motherfuckers that will not be getting housed in the five boroughs. Okay? So all I'm saying is, man, you know, this city got to wake up. This city got to wake up, or else all it's going to be is nothing but wall-to-wall traffic and storage units. It's going to be a crawl. a crawl, and then it's going to be a Snake Plissken time, because that's exactly what it's going to look like. That's it. I'm back out.
Close up, you see, I was just talking about it, man. I listened to the conversation the other morning with you, and I think so was Surfer and Q-Tip. I listened to the conversation. I haven't really basically seen those places like that, historic places. I've seen them in the neighborhood, because a lot of those places, historic places like that, people do work out of them and everything like that. They make different workshops and all kind of stuff. Right here in Bushwick, they got a lot. But I know the story piece. I got a place over here that got stories then. They got a barber shop, but they got storage men in the back. And you got people that live in there, being and everything, Richie. I don't know, Richie, you're going to have to do something. You're the man. You know all the people, the government, the president, the board president, Eric Adams, and everything like that. Maybe you could get to write a letter, or maybe you could go on Instagram and express yourself, Mr. Pistol Whip. Come on down.
Well, Doc, you know, I was informed a little over 2 years ago that it's out of my hands. It's no longer in my hands. Do not sweat defending my country or my cheesy DOD or this land, because my daddy's sending something down to show them how bad they fucked up. It's not even funny. But, you know, I really can't see the people of the five boroughs of New York City lobbying and keeping people in office and at the same time screaming, we need more storage. No, we need more housing. You know what I'm saying? Take the amount of storage units that went up in these five boroughs in the last 3 calendar years. If you want to get chintzy and pinchy about it, do the last calendar year and just use the number 300 a pop. Now, you know in a decent-sized apartment building, 300 ain't shit. But I'm just saying, use the number 300. You know, I said it's kind of embarrassing to say you represent America or you're a government official. It's fucking embarrassing. 127 getting on down.
Hey, Mr. 127, Pistol Whip, Officer Richie, 50. I gotta second your motion. You're exactly goddamn right. They do got good people in these goddamn hotels in Bushwick and Best Side. They put them together. These Jews got these things. They got hotels. And the government is paying for these people to stay in the hotel. And these people in the hotel are human beings like me and you, Richie. They're not trusting money and anything. They're as clean as they want to be. Beautiful women, beautiful children. And everything, Richie. The ones that qualify for the hotel, those are the ones you're going to put in a fucking still in that goddamn little hotel. No, not a hotel.
You know, this is really all I got to say about it, okay? You know, I've been given some serious knowledge. And, you know, only thing I can say is this. And please pay attention. Because what I say is exactly what it will be. There will be no more, there will be no commission crying in the end or trying to justify or cover up what happened. You will not label me the Silver Bullet or the Lone Ranger in your explanation. You will not call me an invincible monster, but this is exactly how it is. On this soil alone, there's 70 million, for the most part, 90% like me. Out of that 70 million, I'd say, with fingers to spare, have my knowledge, and we'll be moving on this three-day blitz. But I'm going to tell you this. The most of what you're seeing is coming from the heaven, bro. They're not from this earth. Your camera recognition, facial recognition, will not recognize anybody but me. And we are not seeing faces. I don't give a fuck who you are, who you think you are, what your fucking name is, or who you think you are with that name. We are seeing silhouette colors. If you are the wrong color, you are never again. And to the B team law enforcement on this globe and in this city, and you know what I'm talking about, B team scumbags, all I can say to you guys is, you fuckers are done. Ain't none of you's getting hit on the clock. That's why a cleanup we could do in under 24 is stretched out to 3 calendar days. Just for all the empowered government personnel that need to be exterminated. You're 127, second son, one nation under my daddy. I'm clear.
Okay, Mr. Pistol, one nation under the roof. No doubt about it, Mr. Pistol Grip. You said nothing but a word.